China's first deep-sea floating wind power platform, funded and built by the China National Offshore Oil Corporation, set sail off the coast of Qingdao City in East China's Shandong Province. The new platform, named CNOOC Guanlan and equipped with a central column flanked by three side columns, is over 80 meters in width, 35 meters in height, and close to 4,000 tons in weight.